One other topic on the discussion today is garbage rates here in the city. And moments ago, council also voting 5-0 to approve a 2% rate hike beginning in July. That equals roughly 30 cents on the increase for residential customers. The city has been offering a reduced rate for senior citizens, but according to Iowa code, offering a discounted utility service based on age is considered to be discriminatory and is not legal.